Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you've not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if you are seeing no antivirus provider in Windows Security or Windows Defender or Microsoft Defender. So if I go to Virus and Threat Protection in Windows Security and click on Manage Providers, you can see that under Antivirus, it mentions no providers. In this case, we have to resolve the antivirus no providers problem. So starting with solution number one, in this case, I suggest to remove the third party antivirus you have installed to reduce the conflict, because Windows Defender comes pre-installed on Windows 11. So you do not need any third party antivirus. However, if you are still using third party antivirus, you can simply go to Settings app, then Apps, then Installed Apps, and remove the third party antivirus from this list of installed apps. I also recommend to remove the third party antivirus completely using its dedicated uninstaller, and once it is done, restart the system and see if the issue is resolved. In case if issue still persists, you can try with solution number two. In this case, right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type services.msc and click OK. In the services snap-in, scroll down until you found Windows Security Service. Make sure this service is running. If it is not running, just double click on it and click on the start button. Since it is already running on the system, the start button is grayed out. Similarly, you have to make sure that Security Center service is also running. And lastly, make sure that Remote Procedure Call RPC Locator service is also running. So in my case, this service is not running, so I will just click on this start button to let the service running and check if the issue is resolved. Next, we have solution number three. So this is an optional solution and you can give it a try. Just open the Windows Security and go to Virus and Threat Protection. Click on Scan Options. Under Scan Options, if you see Microsoft Defender Antivirus Offline Scan option, just select it and perform a scan for your system. This will check for any threats and resolve them. And once it is resolved, hopefully the list of no providers should change to the antivirus you are using. And finally, we have solution number four. Right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type REGEDIT and click OK. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. In the registry editor window, go to HKEY local machine software Microsoft Windows NT current version image file execution options. Once you expand image file execution options, you have to locate three registry subkeys. First is msmpeng.exe. Once you locate it, right click on it and first export the registry key, and then you can simply delete this registry key. Similarly, you have to find two more registry subkeys like this, and they are named mpcmdrun.exe and msasui.exe. Once you remove these three registry subkeys after exporting them, you can simply restart the system. If the issue still persists, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.